they came to Annapolis to make a statement.
Ban fracking now! Ban fracking now!
One goal in mind, ban fracking.
This is something that I care strongly enough about that I'm willing to risk arrest for it.
And that's just what happened.
I spoke with the Maryland Capitol Police today, and they said out of the 40 to 50 protesters that were here, 13 were arrested for blocking this entrance to the Maryland State House.
The Reverend Julie Wilson with Frederick Centennial United Methodist Church was among those arrested.
Well, the other methods haven't seemed to be working, so, you know, we have to step it up. Something's got to work to get the message through to the senators.
The fracking legislation, one calling for a ban, a second extending the current moratorium, remains in a Senate committee. Senate President Mike Miller says today's demonstration will not change his mind.
I don't respond to people jumping up and down and shouting and going to my hometown and holding up signs and stuff. And, you know, I react just the opposite way. If it's the right thing to do, we're going to do it.
Miller says he'd like to see an extension of the current moratorium, but will support whatever the committee decides to do. But backers of the fracking ban hope the Senate will agree with the House.
We're really fighting for the future of our planet and our state.
Ban fracking now!
In Annapolis,
it's morally wrong.
Kathleen Carney, CNS-TV.